In this video, we are going to discuss the most frequently asked questions about proteins, which comes in different competitive exams of biology. लिहाजा आपने इस वीडियो को स्टार्ट से लेकर इन तक पूरा देखना है ताकि ये questions आपको अच्छी तरह तैयार हो जाए। तो चलिए दोस्तों शुरू करते हैं आज की वीडियो। Question number one is the repeating units of proteins are glucose units, amino acids, fatty acids, peptides. So correct answer is option B, amino acids combines to form proteins. Question number two, the amino acids are joined by peptide bond, hydrogen bond, ionic bond, glycosidic bond. So correct answer is option A, amino acids are joined by peptide bond to form proteins. Question 3, what are the most diverse molecules in the cell? Lipids, mineral salts, proteins, carbohydrates. So correct answer is option C, proteins are the most diverse molecule. Question 4, which one is the most abundant protein in the animal world? Collagen protein, keratin protein, rubisco, hemoglobin. So correct answer is option A, collagen is the most abundant protein in the animal world and it almost count 30% of our body protein. Question 5, the structure of a protein can be destroyed by which rays? Ultraviolet rays, infrared rays, radio waves, microwaves. So correct answer is option A, ultraviolet rays can destroy the structure of protein. Similarly, X-rays can also destroy the structure of protein. Question 6, the first protein sequenced by Friedrich Sanger is hemoglobin, myoglobin, insulin, myosin. So correct answer is option C, insulin was the first protein that was sequenced by Friedrich Sanger and it consists of 51 amino acid in two chains. Question 7, the classification of proteins into two types depends upon structure and function, types of amino acid, number of amino acid, none of above. So correct answer is option A, proteins are classified into fibrous and globular protein on the basis of structure and function. Question 8, the most common secondary structure is alpha helix, beta pleated sheet, beta pleated sheet parallel, beta pleated sheet non-parallel. So correct answer is option A, alpha helix is the most common secondary structure. Question 9, myoglobin is a protein with primary structure, protein with secondary structure, protein with tertiary structure, protein with quaternary structure. So correct answer is option C, myoglobin is a protein with tertiary structure. Question 10, fibrous proteins such as silk fibroin consist of polypeptide chains that are arranged in alpha helix, beta pleated sheet, beta helix, none of these. So correct answer is option B, polypeptide chains are arranged in beta pleated sheet. Question 11, alpha helix has 3.4 amino acid residues per turn, 3.6 amino acid residues per turn, 3.8 amino acid residue per turn, 3 amino acid residues per turn. So correct answer is option B, alpha helix has 3.6 amino acid in each turn. Question 12, tertiary structure is maintained by peptide bond, hydrogen bond, disulfide bond, all of the above. So correct answer is option D, tertiary structure is maintained by these three types of bond. Question 13, hemoglobin protein has which structure? Primary structure, secondary structure, tertiary structure, quaternary structure. So correct answer is option D. Hemoglobin protein has quaternary structure. Question 14. Disulfide bonds are formed between cysteine residues that are close together. Proline residues that are close together. Histidine residues that are close together. So the correct answer is option B. Cysteine residues that are close together, they form disulfide bond. Question 15. 3D structure of protein can be determined by nuclear magnetic resonance. It is also known as NMR. X-ray crystallography, both A and B. Spectroscopy. So correct answer is option C. 3D structure of a protein can be determined by X-ray crystallography or nuclear magnetic resonance. Question 16. Primary structure of a protein represents linear sequence of amino acid joined by peptide bond. Three-dimensional structure of protein. Helical structure of protein. Subunit structure of protein. So correct answer is option A. Primary structure of protein represents the linear sequence of amino acid. Question 17. Total number of amino acids are involved in protein synthesis in case of plants are 10, 22, 13, 20. So correct answer is option D. Same 20 types of amino acid are involved in protein synthesis in case of plants. Question 18. A peptide bond is arranged with planar double bond character, planar and covalent character, covalent, all of the above. So correct answer is option D. All these properties are present in peptide bond. Question 19. At high temperature, proteins are destroyed, inactive, denatured, A or B. So correct answer is option D. At high temperature, proteins either becomes inactive or they will be destroyed. Question 20. Enzymes are biologically active protein, carbohydrates, nucleic acids, DNA molecule. So correct answer is option A. Enzymes are biologically active proteins. तो ये थे 20 most important questions about protein. अगर वीडियो आपको पसंद नहीं है तो प्लीज़ इस चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और साथ ही मौजूद बेल आइकन को प्रेस करें ताकि इस तरह की लेटेस्ट वीडियो का नोटिफिकेशन आपको आगे भी मिलता रहे.